This is my wardrobe. As you can see, I prefer my clothes to be black. If it's for the workshop, party, comfy dress, office, formal wear, concerts, pajamas, or fancy dress. But after a few washes, black is not really black anymore. So let's fix that.
Hi! Did you know that I have a podcast? It's called No.1 Crude Mistakes, and I make it together with Glenn from No.1 Projects and Harvard from Behind the Mistakes. There's some links in the description. Check it out!